Hello, it's Gordon Bryan here from thegreatgordino.com and creator of transformyourlifenow.com. Thanks for stopping by. And in this video, I'm going to take another closer look at one of the points made in one of my quote images. And for this time around, the image I'm going to be looking at is this one. Instead of reeling off reason after reason why you can't do something, why not reel off reason after reason why you can? Now, I took that picture on the North Kent coast here in Britain at a place called Whitstable, a lovely sunset. They have great sunsets down there and I often go down and take pictures. And on this occasion, I happened to catch the sun against that row of beach huts. And there's beach hut after beach hut after beach hut and all different colours, all in a line, one after the other. And it struck me about the point where people come up with reason after reason after reason, one after another. They may have different colours or different flavours of reasons, but they're all reasons nevertheless. Oh, I can't do that because this, because that, because so and so, because such and such. I'm not good enough. I might fail. People might laugh at me. It'll cost too much. The government, my friends, my job, I've broken a nail. Well, okay, breaking a nail might not be on the list, but the list goes on and on and on, far too long, in my opinion. And what happens is when people come up with that list, and it can be an endless list of reasons why they can't do something, they then use it as an excuse. And it's a big old excuse, because it's not one old excuse, it's many excuses all on top of each other as to why they don't follow their goals, why they don't chase their dreams, why they don't follow their passions, why they don't stand out from the crowd and tap into living a life that they know really makes them feel alive. They don't do it, and they can excuse themselves for not doing it because they've got that list of reasons. I would say, no, 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 it's got to stop. Because I'm not saying some of those reasons aren't valid. They may well be valid. People might laugh at you. Yes, they might. It might be difficult. Yes, it might be. You might fail. Yes, you might. The government makes it difficult. Possibly. You may have broken a nail. Possibly. People aren't going to help me, they're going to try and pull me down, possibly. But here's the thing. What about if the opposite were true for all of those? What about if people don't laugh at you? That they actually support you and help you and encourage you? What about if you find it easier when you actually set out on the path than you thought it was going to? And you think, why didn't I do this years ago? Because although there may be difficulties or obstacles, I can overcome those and it's much more fun and I feel much more alive doing it. What if your friends and family don't ridicule you? Well, I've done that one. What if you might fail? What if you don't fail? What if you succeed? How marvellous would that be? How glorious would that be? So, it's easy to come up with reason after reason after reason why you can't. Why not come up with reason after reason after reason why you can? Now, some people might say, oh yeah, that's fine. That's all up in the mind. That's great if we're playing airy-fairy, happy-clappy, wishy-washy, self-improvement, personal development, claptrap. But how does that help me in the real world? Because those people are still going to laugh at me. I still haven't got the money. It's still going to be difficult. Well, it isn't just in the mind. It starts in the mind because your attitude dictates your actions and your actions dictates the results. So if you want different results, you've got to take different actions. And if you're going to take different actions, you have to have a different attitude. And that different attitude comes from switching the reasons why you can't into reasons why you can. And I would propose to you, why not? So, hope you've enjoyed that message. If you have enjoyed the message, let me know. leave a comment below. And I appreciate your support so far along the journey, and I would appreciate your continuing support as I spread the message out as far and as wide as possible. The message, not a message of hope. Some people say it's the message of hope. I would say it's more a message of expectation combined with implementation. So as I spread the message around, I'd appreciate your support by hitting the like button, hitting the share button, and trying to get these videos and my content out and about. Pop over and see me at the blog, thegreggordino.com. Facebook is my social media channel of choice. My personal profile is thegreggordino.com. And my Facebook page there, facebook.com/yourlifetransforming. So, I look forward to seeing you there. There are plenty of reasons why you might join me there, but, and you see what I'm doing here, come up with some reasons why you can see me there. All right, Gordon Bryan, signing off. Look forward to speaking to you again soon.